Yo, that is fire, bruh. What?
Sent in the dragoons, imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday, in Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Oh shit. We gotta go.
What is that?
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible. You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Control. I have to do something. I have to save him.
No, my lord. Fall back. Kaim!
Thank you, Kaim. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
Joshua? Are you in pain? Not now! Come on! You're his shield! Do your duty! Save him!
My lord?
Fire! That's impossible!
This is dark, bruh. Damn.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Yeah, this is crazy. This is a really, really good introduction.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase. Expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Clyde looks older, but how much older? Like, he looked like he was in high school or something. Around that age.
It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
By the flames.
So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Iron Blood friends. Where are the rest of them? They can't be the main host.
Wait.
Kingpat! Petra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant. Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkskart! Adioninir Sagarin! Drak! What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Yeah.
icon? She's not even fully primed.
Yo, I am top G. I'm definitely top G, bruh. What? This game is so good. Oh my gosh, this game is so great. Nah, this game is way too good. That's crazy.
Is she dead? I don't think so. Well, what are you waiting for? No, no, that's not you. Not here. I'll bloody do it then. Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ohida Vedra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I'm sorry, Jill.
With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here!
Bro.
I can't.
Bro. This game is so amazing.
I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
Let's go, bro.
I don't. The empire.
Oh my god, chop me and bop. Damn. It's all good, bro. You cooked. You can't fuck with me. What you mean, bruh? Let's go. What you mean, bruh? Who you fucking with? What you mean, bruh? BAM! Now you die! And I will show you! Let's fucking go, bro.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
under.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. For wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
No!
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not one with a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan'll have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.